This is Frank Gilman. Can anybody hear me? Over. They may be out of reach. Looks like I need something to get this elevator to work. Locked.
Unfortunately, one of our researchers, C. Lenning, was found dead in the biolab last Tuesday. Cause of death is currently uncertain, but judging by the accumulation of a mass of green substance found in his mouth and throat area, Dr. Barlow, our botany expert, thinks that Lenning was smothered by small, sticky, greenish clumps that look like pollen, belonging to the living samples of the plant Sahiti, which is thought to have become extinct during the Paleozoic era. Dr. DeWitt will perform a post-mortem examination on his body soon. Thank you.
saw the pre-human species we found frozen in a cave far south of the base. Who is this? It's impossible to determine with so much decomposition.
Stuck.
stuck. Open. It's stuck.
I don't know if you can hear me, but I am trying to search it. It is the only way.
Hey! Hey, can you hear me? Damn it! Who was he?
Come in, F1. I repeat, we are in need of immediate assistance. This is amazing. Most of the ground-level structures have been crumbled and rounded from untold eons of savage storms, and thus weathered into shapeless ruins. However, both the ground level and the cavern systems below are clearly displayed in these bas-reliefs. The most striking features depicted in this grand panorama, I believe, are the tall, occasional towering spires, which somehow resemble a lighthouse. They all seem like focusing a light beam towards a colossal structure in the center. Could there be some sort of religious meaning behind this? Or simply something that has a more practical use? I'm not sure.
So this is the strong light that can be seen from ground level.